That's it. Hi.
Yep, your turn to have a helmet reveal.
Yeah, it's my turn.
Spider helmet, right?
No, LS2. Okay, 3, 2.
Oh! Yo! Wow, sponsored! Oh, he's stealing!
Did you change pa?
Okay, go.
Ready?
Wait.
Let's see.
Ready, set, go.
Here's mine. Thank you again, Cedric. You're the one who gave me this helmet. But I made a little few additions to the helmet.
Okay, go.
We saw this on Instagram.
Whoa!
Lila Corgi.
My favorite dog.
tol.
Let's see. Ito, ganun na tayo. Okay, change shirt.
Sakit lang.
Thank you. And the first place goes to Mr. Pablo Zaragoza. Okay, whatever that is. Congratulations, boys. Show them what you got. Some of those kids will see them on the professional podium someday, and that's the goal of E-Car Raceway, to be able to see some of this child and boys and girls to be on the international circuit and on the international podium. That is our dream, and it starts here. Congratulations, boys. Second runner up.
Second runner up.
With Mr. John Fanso. Mr. Pep Lowe. Finisher for this group is James Patrick. Congratulations, James. They're the heavyweight. Understand something about speed. Many, many people have tried with a very, very heavy weight. But every kilo counts in the speed that you navigate around this track. Because this is a very tough track to navigate around. So, weight is the enemy of speed. It teaches us to be able to have a healthy life, to really, really understand when you have a healthy life, you're going to have a lot more fun. Thank you, guys.